basic concept is cells of immunity. So here are the three types of cells are present. So that one is, first one is lymphocytes, next second one is phagocytes, third one is axillary cells. So let's see that first one is lymphocytes. So these are the chief cells of immune system. So again, these lymphocytes are divided into three types. So in that first one, A is B cells, and B is the T cells, and C is the large granular lymphocytes, LGL cells, large granular lymphocytes. See that here that B cells, B cells are the produced from the stem cells in bone marrow of adult mammal and fetus of liver, or liver of fetus. So it is in human beings. Okay, so it is also produced in birds from the bursa fabricius in birds. Basically, these B cells are capable the producing the antibodies and capture the antigens in the body fluids. Okay, right. So here these B cells synthesize a number of antibodies, and they displayed the antibodies on their surface of membrane or membrane surface. Okay, so again these B cells also called as immunocompetent mature B cells. So these immunocompetent matured B cells reach to the secondary lymphoid organs, then it transforms to the functional B cells. So again, these functional B cells can differentiate into two cells. That one is plasma cells and second one is memory B cell. So here the function of plasma cells are to produce and release of the antibodies to the body fluids. And here the memory B cells, it storage the information about the particular antigen for the quick response.